Cast of Cast, Nick, with a brand new episode of Super Castlevania 4. Super Castlevania 4. So now we're in another area, Stage 4. How do I get down from here? I want to go through there. I want to go to get that. No way to get it. Boom. We'll find out. What does that 2 mean? Oh! No. Shoot. So I have an interesting night ahead of me. I'm recording this first thing in the morning for me. Well, first thing for me. It's like 10 o'clock. Oh, well. I went. I have to work at 10 p.m. tonight and work overnight because they asked. I'm like, you know what? I don't... Hey, dude. You moonwalking? Oh. How am I supposed to know that's there? Bullshit. Okay. Oh, so that's how I get down there. There for no reason. All right. So, how am I supposed to safely get across that if this is gonna kill me anyway? Am I literally supposed to walk each time? And yes, I have been sick. If I still sound sick, I'm apologies. I guess. Oh, it's just limp. I like the music, man. No. So you're supposed to jump really quick. Okay. That keeps getting me! Ugh. Oh, my audio. My audio's good there. See, for some reason, I can't make that other one. I try to jump, but it tells me I can't. Okay, there we go. Save state here. I'll be right back. And I'm back. So let's keep going. Come back this way. Come back this way. Come back this way. Ooh. Good maneuver, Nick. If I don't talk that much, it's because I'm focused right now. Uh-oh. I'm not moving him, by the way. If anything popped up on my screen, I don't know what it was. Just something popped up on my screen while I was trying to say it. It was like, what is that? I just wanted to see what was down here. Guess nothing. Let's see where I end up. Beginning level. Okay, see you in a second. And I'm back. Yeah, basically I have one life. I'm guessing I'm supposed to like hang on until it gets to a certain point I need to be. Oh fuck. You fuckers. Great. Now there's Medusa heads in here. I can make it extend. Are they a never-ending spawn? Nope. What did I hit? Okay. Back in a second. And I'm back. I honestly don't know what I hit. I hit something. The game didn't tell me what I hit. Like, honestly, I don't know what that was. Have you? Like, here. It might just be a death trap. I don't know. Might be a bottomless pit. Got you. Haha. You. Oh, Lord. Give me a second again. And I'm back. Oh, this is gonna be disappointing. Oh, shit! No. I don't want you. Go away. Go. Yeah, one more hit and I'm dead. Kinda hoping for that. Oh, that's what that does. Oh, I didn't even want it. It's like, oh, it clears out the enemies. If y'all have motion sickness or anything, I'll put that at the beginning of the episode. If you have motion sickness or... What did that do? Oh, that was a magic thingamajigger. I don't know what it does. Chicken! I want some chicken. Did I grab it? I don't know. Fuck. God, the frame rates, though. Actually, I don't think it's a frame rate. I think it's just the emulator. Okay, this thing can stop. Oh, it's moving faster. Bah! Really? That was a trap. Oh wow. Alright. Oh shoot. Okay, that one. That didn't work. This game has fantastic music there. Alright, I need my chicken now. A little bit of a breather. Oh. I need to take a little bit of a breather. Almost jumps and dies. Oh, fantastic. Nice. Wasn't that bad. I need some chicken. Really? Okay. Need some chicken! Just in case. Funny. So that's basically just for points, right? Chicken! Hurry! 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 Get any chicken. I want the damn chicken. Alright, I'm gonna save here because I think this is a boss battle. Alright, and I'm back. Let's see what's going on here. Yep, boss battle. Okay. Rock monster! Hey, buddy. You wanna kill me now? Yeah. Let's see where it takes me back to probably the beginning of the... Yeah, give me a second. And I'm back. Again. And I got called to do something. And I was like, alright. Jesus, dude. Alright, that's not gonna work anymore. Oh, shit. One more. Ah! Oh! One more. Oh! Are you kidding me? I had him. He was dead. And one of his blocks just fell down and hit me in the face. I'm gonna lose again, aren't I? Yeah. Alright, back again. Guarantee my audio is going to be screwed up this entire episode. So I'll just put the servo bot over my face again. Wow, Nick. Wow. Y'all are just going to see me losing constantly, so... I don't know what's wrong with me and this boss. I don't. I miss that. Why? That didn't come in anyway. I did it. So, all right. Good. Where am I now? Am I at the final level? Is there only five? I'm at the castle. I might as well just die, though, because I have no lives or anything. But thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll catch you on the next one where we tackle Stage 5, which I believe might be the last one. Mega Gray might comment and say, well, no, it's not. You have a lot more to go. So, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.